Right, back at Fire Mountain today. We are gonna go, we're gonna check out Uktena, going down Uktena. Probably going to head up Spearfinger. And then take a little break at the top, go down Uktena, have a good ride. Up we go. So things have been a little tough lately. My dad was battling cancer about 13 months at stage 4 lung cancer that went to his brain. And about 2 weeks ago, he lost his battle and passed away. So it's been a pretty big hole left in our family without him. So we've been trying to stay busy, stay positive, and remember all the good times we've had with him. But it's been a pretty tough couple weeks. We knew it was coming, but it still doesn't lessen any of the effect of the heartache. So, get out and ride, clear the head. I am pumped for a little bit colder weather. It's been in the 90s for like the last month. And today it's about 70 degrees with a little chill. Yeah, chill at 70 degrees. But it feels so nice not to be sweating so much. Still sucking wind climbing because I'm a crap climber, but cool down a lot faster. Up we go. Now, linked up to Spearfinger. Now it's gonna climb to the top. I did a video going down this trail a little while back. Just go check it out if you have a few minutes. So I've been contemplating, well, I'm going to do it, get a shorter crank size to stop so many pedal strikes. Right now I'm running 175s and I want to go to 170s. I was even playing with the idea of 165s. I just don't know if those would be too short. I have shorter legs, about 30 inch inseam. And I like to pedal a lot and keep an eye out for dangerous rocks. But I don't know if 5mm is gonna be enough or if I just go full blown mini spinner with 165s. If you have any recommendations or an experience dropping 10 mils on a crank arm, just let me know. All right, almost to the top. Nice quick little climb. Take a little break, fuel up. Phew! Break time. All right, here we go. Down Uktena. Woo! Here we go. Yoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Those little climbs are brutal. Into a sharp corner. Yee-hoo-hoo! Yee-hoo! Sharp corner into a little rock garden. Another tight corner. Those corners come up quick. Gotta make sure in the right gearing, exiting those corners. Yee-hoo-hoo. Yee-hoo! Hit the drop. Sharp little section, little uphill climb. There's a leg burner. I don't think I have the K-Wintman in me today. Section tightens. Got water crossing. A little hill climb. Woo! Into the dark. More trees down. Of course, this is always the spot to kill your KOMs. Always freaking trees. Watch your pedals through here. Right here. Sprint to the finish. Woo! And that was Uktena going down. Oh yeah. I wish I had more energy, but fun ride.